Let's go over the operation. The subterranean channel Zora Magdaros is using continue deep underground. We'll have one shot to divert it here when it surfaces. If we let it slip by, it's out of our reach forever. That's why I'm breaking out the big guns. This is the Dragonator. We'll use it to drive Zora back and divert it out into the open sea. The target will be coming at us full tilt. So your job is to wear it down and try to keep it in check. Be relentless. Are we clear here?
Very good, right. Yes, sir.
One more thing. Nergigante is bound to show up to try to make a mess of this. If it gets in our way, it's up to you to stop it. This whole operation rides on how well you do that. We can do this. Scout ahead. Signal us if you spot any trouble.
It's coming.
Move out! Use everything at your disposal. I want eyes everywhere. Fight hard and stay smart. Hunters, we need to weaken Zora Magdaros enough to capture it. Once you're on its back, give all you've got. Destroy the cores to weaken it. We'll try dropping some of those stalactites on it.
We've rigged the stalactites with gunpowder. Use your slinger to blast them loose.
You can do it! Proceed with caution. Okay, we're on Zora's shell. Destroy the magma cores to weaken Zora Magdaros.
The success of the whole operation comes down to how much we manage to weaken the target.
nothing back.
Go!
Continue the operation! Field team, we're entering the final skirmish. Hunters, I don't care what it takes. You have got to wear down Zora Magdaros as much as possible. This is the last bastion. No more second chances. If Zora Magdaros breaches the barrier, all is lost.
Okay.
nothing back.
Hey, partner. Okay.
Thank you.
It's over. Yes. It only took 40 years. Yeah. Grandfather? So, ready to go home?
Yes!
Hmm.